It's been a long time, Chirac.
You're... I knew it. There's no mistake. He's just as I last saw him. His eyes are as they were then. It was when I'd been living for a few months with those three in the Hidden Rain Village. In that era, the world had turned upside down. Bandits and thieves were common. And not only adults, but even children were becoming victims. I was careful, but Nagato and the others distracted them and they were attacked by Chunin from the Hidden Rock. But... when I came running to the scene, I found fallen Rock Ninja, a wounded Yahiko, and Nagato, a host to the Rinnegan. The Rinnegan is the most sublime eye, and was possessed by the Sage of Six Paths, said to be the first of all ninja. It was thought to have been sent from heaven to a troubled world, but... I never thought anyone who truly possessed the Rinnegan existed. His appearance has changed greatly, but that eye... So after all this time, it's been you, Nagato. Does that mean Yahiko's here too?
Yahiko? Ah. There was such a fellow, wasn't there?
Used to be.
He died a long time ago.
Just like Konan. You aren't who you used to be either, Nagato. What's wrong? Just what happened?
Nothing. Only the fight exists. An eternal chain of battle.
What are you saying?
There were too many deaths in this land. The pain forced me to grow up. Sensei, you are merely human. But as I was mired in endless battle, I am no longer trapped within humanity. I have moved toward the divine.
Now, who'd ever thought you'd learn to tell jokes? And calling yourself a god, no less. I'm not real impressed with your growth, Nagato.
You are a mere human. You could never understand me.
What are you trying to do? Why make this Akatsuki group and gather the tailed beasts?
Since you're about to die, I don't need to keep it secret from you any longer. We gather the tailed beast in order to develop new forbidden jutsu. Jutsu of such magnitude that each one could instantly destroy an entire nation.
That's insane! Why make such a weapon?
I'll give them to the warring countries. Of course, they will not fail to use that power. In an instant, many people will die. Then, people will shiver in terror. And all of humanity, all nations, the entire world... This fear would give rise to the end of warfare. Conflicts would cease. Do you see? The pain I give will make people grow.
You think that's your mission?
That's right. For I am a pacifist deity.
Take any joke that far, and it's not funny. It looks like you've already come too far to turn back, doesn't it?
Turning back was never an option. As a god, I will give pain to the world.
Enough! You three were my students, and I believed you'd grow up right. I never doubted that you'd use your power to protect your loved ones. But, apparently, I was wrong. There's no point in talking further. You are a poison to the world. I will take responsibility and destroy you. That's the last thing I can do for you as your master.
Konan, stand aside. I can handle this on my own.
Understood.
All right. Let's... Here I come, Sensei.
No pain. Pain will force the world to grow up.
If you won't listen, I'll show you no mercy.
Summoning jutsu. Gamaken, come!
I have a plan. Buy me some time.
Roger.
To win this fight.
Gamaken, go back!
Yes, sir!
Sage mode.
He's gone.
You're slow!
What's this?
Long time no see, Jiraiya boy.
Yeah, boss. Ma'am?
Please lend me your strength.
incredibly tough.
We'll have to take them all at once, Jiraiya boy.
Agar! Bath!
That jutsu.
Nagato.
I just want to protect them. No matter how much pain befalls me.
Why did you turn out this way? Farewell. It's done.
That's the Rinnegan for you. Tough, huh?
Sorry to summon you all the way out here. Make sure you rest up later. I'll go back to the Hidden Leaf Village, too, and...
You told me not to let my guard down, didn't you, Sensei?
What?!
Oh! Yes. What's going on? You mean Payne's still around?
I don't know.
All right. Now. In attendance, the six paths of Payne.
Impossible.
Six? There are six of them?
Hey, look close. The three we just did in are there too.
What? Did he bring them back with jutsu or something?
Revive three fellas that were assuredly dead? There's a jutsu for that?
Payne, what are you?
Payne. That name is an alias that denotes all six of us.
Huh? Your face. You're Yahiko. Why are you... Weren't you dead?
You see me in Yahiko's image. You really are his former teacher.
Why? Why do you possess the Renegon?
What are you talking about, Jiraiya boy?
Another former student is also among them. Except he didn't used to have those pupils.
What?
It's been a long time. You sure you're not remembering wrong?
No. Nagato definitely possessed the Rinnegan. Those memories are accurate.
Then what? Are you saying there are real Rinnegan and fake ones?
No. The visual prowess of the guys we just fought was extraordinary. I doubt the eyes of these new ones are fakes either. What's wrong?
Fakes. Come to think of it, there's no proof that the first man I saw was Nagato either. And it really didn't feel like the Nagato I know. If I'm mistaken, if that Nagato is a fake as well, if that's true, then among these six right in front of me...
Hey, what's wrong?
The real one isn't here.
Jiraiya boy?
What are you muttering about? It's a bit late for strategizing. No matter what strategy you implement, the end result, while faced with us, no tactic will work. The only thing left for you is death.
Cannot follow my will. I see. I want you two to run. I'll handle the rest of this alone.
Hey, what are you saying?
No. These aren't people you can handle by yourself.
I want you two to deliver the information about Payne to Tsunade. If I went back without any information, she'd get real cranky.
Jiraiya boy!
Don't worry. I'll be back at the Hidden Leaf Village myself before you know it.
Jiraiya boy, did that last attack? I see. So that's how it is.
But lad, there's no way you can handle them all by yourself.
Ma, let's go.
Pa!
Jiraiya boy has a point. Our top priority now should be getting that information to the Hidden Leaf Village. Besides, Jiraiya boy's already made up his mind. You can't...
Lad, don't tell me you're...
That's right. Actually, I have an extra special request for you, man. When I get back to the Hidden Leaf, I want some of that home cooking. Could you do that for me?
Lad... Yeah. Just leave it to me. I'll be waiting to stuff you full of delicious food.
Thanks. Now I can really fight with everything I've got.
Jiraiya boy.
All right. Kalon, get going.
You too. Hurry up and follow.
Thank you very much. Both of you.
The frogs got away.
Now I can fight without worrying.
You're still bluffing. How foolish.
I told you before, I'll destroy you.
My vision's blurring. My arms feel weak. I used all my chakra up in Sage mode, and my body's all rickety from his attacks. So this is what being covered in wounds is like. But while I still have the strength to move even one fingertip just a little, I can't give up.
Just as I'd expect of my teacher, even under these conditions, your spirit hasn't faded. But the result won't change. You are finished here.
Results can change as much as I want them to, as long as I've got the will to move forward without giving up.
You do talk big. Let's see you change them then. These impossible, desperate circumstances. You're a very poor loser. What's the point of doing all that?
Please, Slayer!
It's one of them! It won't go that well. Don't you yet. You'll never have to do that.
Got it! I can't stay on my feet. Not good. My vision's gone.
You did well to come this far, I'll give you that. But
curses!
Fading. Am I going to die? Am I?
I never go back on my word! Until I become Hokage, there's no way I'm gonna die!
Naruto.
Being smart means what you say. I'll remain a fool my entire life!
That's right. Naruto. You never gave up, no matter what. In that case, as your teacher, I must not give up.
You're quite stubborn. Just give up.
Give up? Never make me.